fighting for glory and for gold. We fight for freedom, we fight for justice, and most of all, we fight for Mexico. In 1913, we left El Paso with only a few loyal men. But 9 months later, we had this army, such as our children may never see again. From every village and hacienda, men and boys would run to follow him. To ride with Villa, join Pancho Villa, and be a part of the victories he would win. From Chihuahua to Xochimilco, the Army of the North, she wins for you. You are the soldier.